Previously on Cars 3. I can't believe last year I have the worst season of my history. I can't even do well on every Piston Cup race. I can't even do my best. Hold on there, Jackson. Did you just say, do your best? Better get my eye checked. They're having breakfast. That costume girl and champ are having breakfast. What if I would ask champion and costume girl teaches me how to do a good sport? Delightfully devilish storm. Well, I better get my stuff. Okay, I meant get my stuff there. All right, I'm going in. Huzzah! There they are. Here's the costume girl and that old man. I'm ready. Oh, I feel the nice day today. Huh? All right. Hey! Stormy! Hey, look. I have truce. Truce. I give up. Truce. Truce. So, Stormy, causing trouble again? Sheriff! On him! Sir, you are under arrest for smashing that rookie in the race on Florida last year. Come on, back off, copper. I want to see her. Who? Me? Yes, you. Come over here. Okay. So, what do you want to try to tell us, Storm? I give up. I want to be a good sport. I give up. I'm just a show-off. I'm just a ignorant moron. And I can't do anything that costs any... But still, I need your guys some help. What? Wait, let me get this straight. You're tired yourself to quit it on yourself. And then you want yourself to be a good sport just like the old Hudson Hornet? Yes, the old Hudson Hornet. I was gonna do that, yes. Please, I wanna be a good sport. Are you sure about it? Come on, Stormy. Be more specific. Yes, I'm sure. Just please. I need your guys some help. Okay, you win. Really? Yes, but only you behave. Understand? Yes, sir, Lightning McQueen. Alright, I better be prepared. Wheel, Luigi. We're pulling for duty. We better get ready because he needs a good sport. No problem, Limbo. Oh, and by the way, grab Mac.
A few moments later.
Hello, Mac.
Hey, Gino. What's up?
We might need some help over here. Like a big
adventure.
Oh yeah? What's it for who?
That guy.
Hmm? Ah, Big Mac. How's it going?
Long time, don't tell me Big Mac to me there.
Whoa, look. Easy, I don't want trouble, okay? I just... trying to make myself...
I'm fat!
It's alright, Mac. It's alright. He's with us.
Oh. Sorry, boss.
Who is this guy, anyway?
I believe, Storm, this is actually Mac. He's no trouble, but he's a good helper.
A good helper?
Yes, Storm.
Mac is a good carrier. He carries us, Mr. McQueen, and even Guido and Luigi.
So hold on a second. You have your own home trailer, and then he carries you around. Is that the point of that?
Yes. Okay, well, without further ado, let's go, Mac.
Yes, sir, boss.
Okay. Here's how you do. You have to hit the red button to open the door.
You mean this one?
Whoa. This is nice.
I gotta tell you, this is a nice trailer that I ever seen.
Good. If you like sitting in this trailer enough, maybe how about you take us some ride?
A ride, of course. What about some stuff you had from last year?
We'll show you for a while.
All aboard to the 95 Mac Express!
Honk, honk!
Wait for me, Guido!
Beat stop.
This is so legendable.
Paparazzi. This is great. I'm coming with you, too.
What? Why?
You know why, Storm. You slammed me into the wall last year.
And you know that, so just be a little more nice to me this year, okay? Let's go.
Whatever, drama queen.
I can't believe I'm gonna go on my own first epic adventure.
Yeah, about that adventure, Storm, you might need some help.
You really think so?
Yes, Storm.
Okay.
Don't worry, Sally. I'll be okay with him for a while.
Whatever you say, so stickers.
Get you done.
Wee-hoo!
Oh, Mater.
Beep, beep.
Don't worry, Sally. I'll probably text you when I get there. Okay? Maybe I'll come see ya when I get back, or maybe I'll bring you a surprise.
Dude, get your butt off of my face!
Well, you should know that. Get your face out of my butt. Alright, well, see ya. Have fun.
Alright, Rusty's Training Center, here we go!
I hope he behaves well. Yeah, I thought so. Yeah, probably.
So, how long is the Racing Training Center?
About... 200 miles? Aw. Wow! All right, we're here. Everybody off. All right, Stormy, you ready? Oh, yeah, but I'm not very worried about this champ, but I'm just seeing how well I went there throughout today. I see. Especially the little yellow car and the blue pity will stop fighting. Hey, if you don't want to be in the next seat, maybe I'll just stay in your seat. I see you in the next seat. Hey, stop it. Stop it. Oh. Seriously, this is no time for fighting or arguing. It's time that we have to work as together to get Stormy to be a good sport. Yes, sir. Alright, we're here. Well, we're here already. Couldn't me when you first came in with this last year's first race. Wasn't long till we get there, right? Well, it's not that long when you keep your big mouth shut. Hey! Hey, Tex! Mr. Lightning, I'm glad to see you again. Where's your blue thing? Oh, you mean my blue paint? Oh, it's just we're having a mission to get this foolkin to be a good sport. A good sport, huh? Sure, we might need to help that one out as well. By the way, that Stormy of yours looks, and I'll try to show you the simulator. A simulator? Yeah, that's Lightning's first try. Why is that a simulator?